This is Harshita Singh of BCom first year presenting some myths and facts about COVID-19 in front of you all. So firstly, we'll talk about that what is COVID-19. So COVID-19, commonly known as Corona, is a new virus which has been spread all around the world. Now talking about some myths and facts about COVID-19. So taking you to the first myth is that COVID-19 is transmitted in areas with hot and humid climate. No, the fact is that from the evidence so far, the COVID-19 virus cannot be transmitted in all the areas, including hot and humid climate. Regardless of climate, we should take protective measures if you live in or you travel in the area reporting COVID-19. Now taking you to the second myth is taking a hot bath does not prevent to coronavirus disease. As you all know that our normal body temperature is 35.5 to 37 degrees Celsius. Regardless of temperature of your bath and shower, actually taking a hot bath with extreme hot water can cause burn on your skins. So moving to third myth is the new coronavirus cannot be transmitted through mosquito bite. So to the date, there is no information regarding this myth that as coronavirus or COVID-19 can be transmitted through physical contacts or the droplets generated from an infected person. So moving to the fourth point is that ultraviolet disinfections lamp kill the area where coronavirus infects. This is also a wrong point. The fact is that UV lamp should not be used to sanitize or sanitize to your hands or other things, as UV radiations can cause skin infections. So moving to the fifth point is spraying alcohol or chlorine to all over your body parts or on clothes can kill the disease or can kill the virus. No, the fact is that we should not use chlorine or alcohol on our body parts or on our clothes, as they can cause different diseases, like we can suffer from skin disease or using disinfectant surface, it can cause many other diseases. So I hope that I was able to explain the myths and facts in front of you all. So thank you and have a nice day.